Egyptian authorities have confirmed a limestone tomb uncovered in the Saqqara pyramids near Cairo belongs to a noble who lived more than 4,000 years ago. The man, known as Khewi, is thought to have lived in the earliest pharaonic dynasties. Archaeologists also found paintings and antiques in that tomb.